So I'm addicted to this. Not in a literal medical sense, but I don't think I could live without it.